It takes guts to chase a dream. You can fall on your face, you know, you can completely fail. And I think that's what I fear most is failing.
You dream of a certain moment, you know, and you're like, okay, I'm gonna get there. And then you get to that point of reaching your dream and it just doesn't feel real, you know, even though you've dreamt about it your whole life.
It's hard to explain. My family's like, is really different. I'm first generation American.
My parents are both from Nigeria. My dad came over here in like 1983. He's with the United Nations, so he traveled a lot. So grew up like all over the place.
We moved from California to Atlanta. Stayed there till I was about six. Moved to Kenya and then Uganda for the next like 8 years or so. Age of 10, my parents like separated. We were living with my dad in Uganda at the time. And my mom took my little sister with her back to Atlanta. So we'd fly over in the summer, stay with her for the summer, a couple weeks, you know, one bedroom apartment, you know, with like five of us in there, and then fly back, go to school. At that point in time, that was the worst thing that could have ever happened to me. And I don't look back on that time where, that period of time when going through that and see something I could smile about, but I did take some away from that as far as like making myself a tougher person, I guess.